So, what are we gonna do tonight?
I don't know. Set up camp, open up a bottle of wine. We'll figure something out.
Sounds like a plan.
I didn't see the point in just leaving her out there.
I appreciate you bringing her to me. You may speak now.
My boyfriend's still out there, and once he gets the cops, you guys are gonna be screwed.
Sweet!
Don't think that my men haven't cut his throat just because we didn't let you see it happen.
He got away.
You have been delivered to us, my dear, and we are beyond the reach of any secular powers. The sooner you accept that, the sooner I can offer you redemption. Behold, if ye deny the Holy Spirit, when it is once had place in you, and ye know ye deny it,